السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته my students for grade 6. Our title of lesson is home safety. It's a revision for the previous lesson. We said about the causes of accidents in our home. And now I make a table. This is the summary of the text. Now we said what might cause accidents in our home. What might cause accidents in our homes? We said falls, scalds and burns, fires and poisoning. These are causes of accidents in our home. Now, we will talk about the falls. Falls cause nearly half of all the accidental deaths that occur in home. For example, toy and other object left carelessly on the floor can also cause you to trip and fall. The second, scalds and burns. Scalds and burns are another major cause of energy at home. Energy is heart. يجرح. Yes. For example, I will support the meaning in example. Scalds and burns, saucepan and coffee pot handles must not stick out in front of the stove. The third, fires. The third cause is fires. Fires, every year, fires destroy hundreds of homes and business. Now, for example, candles left burning overnight can also cause a fire. Fires like stoves, we should get away our children because it's very dangerous. Now poisoning, household chemicals and medicines are one more cause of serious injury at home. Now, for example, medicine. The medicine is very dangerous for us and for our children. So, medicine, we say, medicine, never take medicine unless a doctor prescribes it for you. This is the summary of our lesson. Now, your homework, write the table and support examples, support the text for, of examples from you. Give me an examples about the text from your work. Thank you for watching me and goodbye.